rejoice and be glad. This is the day that